She uses her body to express her individuality. But when does she feel like herself? How far can she go?
I don't think we've even seen the tip of the iceberg. I think the potential of what the internet is going to do to society, both good and bad, is unimaginable.